Question number four. So why did we start YouTube? What's up, y'all? We back with another video again today.
It's your boy Pat.
And it's your girl Adri. So today we are doing a mukbang Q&A. We got some Chick-fil-A. We just gonna answer a few questions for y'all while we eat good food.
You already know.
What'd you get?
I got a spicy deluxe, I got some fries, and you know I got my sauces.
Sauce over here.
What you got?
I got a mac and cheese, regular, not spicy deluxe, and then a large fry, and a drink.
You know it.
So question number one is gonna be, where are we from? So I'm born and raised in Rhode Island. Pretty boring, but can't wait to get out of the state.
You done?
Nope.
Me, I'm Jamaican. By the way, I grew up in New York and I spent the rest of my childhood in Florida. So, got the best of both worlds, you feel me?
Alright, so question number two is what we enjoy doing and what we like to do. I like doing a lot. At beach, pool, I love the summer, but I also really like the fall. Where I'm from, we do have four seasons, so I experience all four every year. But I would say my favorite things is definitely traveling. I'm big on traveling, going on cruises. I've been on multiple. Trying new things, new food, going to different countries and just trying their food and activities that they enjoy doing. Dog training. I really love dogs.
What do I like doing? For all the people that may not know me on here and all the new subscribers, I like traveling, I like shopping, I like playing ball, I like chilling with friends, I like playing games, I like playing the PS5.
We've been on shopping. We always play PlayStation together, that's a fact.
For real.
He got it pretty early too, because they wasn't even like really released, but
had to get the 5 early.
Had to cop it.
We had it for like at least like almost a year now.
Mm-hmm.
What else do I like doing? I just like doing different things. Like, I like doing new things.
As y'all can see from our past videos, we enjoy doing fun things. Like, we already went to Block Island challenges. We went to the Patriots game last video. So we definitely enjoy doing like fun new things.
Yeah, like, we don't like set schedules, like waking up, having to do this, and this in this order for a set period of time. We just like,
I'd rather just wake up and decide that day what you want to do.
Exactly. Question number three is, what can we expect out of you guys' channel? Like, what type of videos can y'all expect
from us? So, like we just said in the last question, we like doing fun things, so that's obviously gonna be on our channel, that's a given. But we definitely gonna do some challenges, keep up with the trending challenges, and maybe come up with our own, possibly too. Vlogs, we gonna definitely record any fun things that we do.
Vlogs, challenges. Just my first mukbang, but
definitely.
Probably mukbangs here and there.
Shopping videos,
pretty much, yeah.
Basically, like lifestyle videos. That's what we're kind of into.
Like, we have so much videos planned for you guys, but it's gonna be way more videos than just the planned ones. Like, mm-hmm. Spur of the moment, waking up, just vlogging, or just.
Just coming up with an idea, maybe that day when we wake up and just doing it. But like you said, we have like over 35 videos already planned, which is crazy because this is only our fourth one. So we really onto it and we enjoy doing this so much. What other videos did we talk about doing? I am pregnant, so we'll have some baby content coming soon. Probably starting in the next few months, we'll start showing that. So stay tuned for that for sure. This is so good.
Mac,
Mm-hmm. I usually am not that crazy about it, but I don't know, today maybe it's a craving or something, because I don't know, this stuff tastes so good.
Yeah, I don't know about all that. I'm gonna let you have that one.
I don't like it.
I mean, it's decent for fast food, but you know.
Yeah, I have to take that lettuce off. I don't really like that kind of lettuce.
Yeah, I think I OD with the veggies. Getting veggies this time from Chick-fil-A.
As you
can see a little
preview
of my bowl.
Let's see how it is.
Like,
so good.
Straight. We need a little bit of Polynesian, you know.
Question number four. So why did we start YouTube? So I'll go first when I have him go over his perspective. But for me, I started YouTube because, I mean, this kind of goes for the both of us, but we both like doing fun things. We like doing new things for us to experience. So we thought, like, why not record it? Have other people that can't do the things that we do experience it through us. Also for making memories.
Yeah, I feel like same with me, like more to making memories. Like I've always been a person, I would say I've done like a lot of lit things in my life, but I feel like a lot of times I just don't have nothing to show for it. Like I'm not the friend with the pics, the videos, and all the memories of everything. So once I do it, it's just like, it's gone. So this is gonna be my lit space right here, like where I just show all the highlights of everything and just, like this gonna be our lit space. Mm-hmm. It's where everything's gonna be. Not my Twitter, probably not my Instagram, but it's gonna be right here, so.
And even like—
Or not finna be, gonna be. I don't know why I said that, I'm wilding, but.
Even I enjoy watching YouTube a lot, like other families, and like just seeing like some families having their kids like go back and watch old videos of them, and not even just YouTube making memories, but like also your kids. That's just crazy, and I think that's like so great.
Right.
So yeah, I can't wait for that.
Being able to just watch yourself get older and just smarter.
Yeah, go back and literally just relive the moment.
Right. And y'all, if you're watching this and you didn't subscribe yet, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that post notification bell.
Smash that like button right now. Pause it and do it right now.
Just do it right now. If you can already tell this gonna be one of your favorite channels, just do it right now. So you can just say, you one of the ones from day one. Simple as that.
Yep.
So just do that. Y'all wanna know something? She just spilled food on her shirt, so she went to go change. I'm finna steal her fries. Look. Where you went?
I have to change my shirt. I did not like those things on it, but it's all good. Got another one. Hopefully I don't mess this one up. So question number five is, are we gonna have a schedule? Sorry, my dog's barking. But yes, we do plan on definitely making a schedule. Probably in the next few weeks, maybe. Like exactly set dates to post, but one thing I can say is we won't be consistent. We're not gonna let that get in the way of anything. We want to stick to like what I would say 2 to 3 videos a week would be good for us right now.
Right.
That's what would make us happy. So yeah, that's what we gonna do and try to do. But we definitely gonna come out with a schedule really soon. But I think that just needs a little more talking over to do. But when
I think they gonna, I think they gonna like 3 videos. I think they gonna mess with that. What y'all think? comment right now what y'all think.
Yeah, for real.
Oh yeah, and another thing I want to address. Y'all, just because we doing content together doesn't mean she's not going to have her moments where she might post a video where she might need to address something or do something, and same thing goes for me. Like,
yeah, like this is our channel, but we could still make like individual videos on here as well.
Right, we both don't have any other channels or anything, so.
But make sure you go follow our socials. Also in the description.
Go get that.
Alright, so for question number 6, we're gonna do our ages. I know this is kind of like.
Are you gonna sound confident with that? You sure you're on question number 6?
I think so.
Alright.
But, anyways, I think it's number 6. Yeah, it should be. But, anyways, our ages. I feel like we never even addressed that, so it's a very simple question, but. We do definitely say our birthday, so I am turning 21 on December 5th.
And I'm 24. Kobe year.
And your birthday?
March 23rd, I'm an Aries, you feel me?
And I'm a Sag, I'm not tatted.
I really want for the zodiacs and things like that, but you know.
But we definitely gonna have maybe like my 21st birthday special on here too. For sure, me turning 21, and that will be after I will be pregnant at that time too. So that's good. We finishing up now, guys. I mean, I still have some left. I'm getting full.
Yeah, I'm about done with the rest of the Chick-fil-A's. It was good though, I ain't gonna lie. It was straight, something quick, something to keep me going. That was my first meal of the day. At what time? At like 3 o'clock.
Okay.
I'll be tripping. But we're gonna continue the questions though.
Yeah.
Definitely gonna continue those. Just clearing the space.
Alright, y'all. So as we're finished cleaning up, I'm gonna answer number 7. So. When am I due? So I am due on November 1st. For those of you who don't know, a due date is kind of like just when I'm 40 weeks, basically, but I can go earlier or hopefully not, but later too. So hopefully by...
Y'all, something crazy is happening.
By November 1st, she is... weird. She is here. Sorry for that. I don't know what happened. But, and we are having a baby girl. I'm pretty sure y'all heard me just say she. So I thought I'd just officially confirm that it is a girl.
Daddy's girl. Girl dad.
Gang. Be a Kobe year.
Gang. It's gonna be a big year. It's gonna be a lot coming this year. So.
Yeah, we have a lot and we plan on.
And it's all gonna be,
it all for y'all.
Right, it's gonna be happening quick, so we just gonna.
Everything is happening so quick. I already
take everything. Like
my whole pregnancy has flown by, so it's crazy. And I am having a baby shower in September, so that will definitely be vlogged.
And it's like, we really trying to think of questions off the top that people just, the most common questions that people ask us, but it's like, some of these questions we planning whole entire videos for, so it's like.
Yeah, definitely. We will have some story time videos. I forgot to say that earlier.
Definitely. So we definitely holding back on some of these questions, but.
Yeah, because we don't want to give out too much.
Right.
But we definitely do plan on doing like other Q&As, maybe just about a different topic or something.
All right, y'all. So I think we about to wrap this up.
Chick-fil-A in a while.
It was strength. Solid. They got the job done, you know.
I feel like every time I want Chick-fil-A, it'd be on Sunday.
That's a fact.
Why I never get it.
That's a fact. For me, I feel like I've evolved from Chick-fil-A. Like, Chick-fil-A ain't what it was. Like, I don't know, it ain't nothing special to me now, but you know.
Yeah, because in Florida, they be everywhere. It's not like here. But, yes, like he said, this is going to be the end of today's video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, turn on post notifications, and drop a comment for us.
Drop a comment.
And click our socials in the description also. Follow us on there so you don't miss a thing. Especially on TikTok. I've been posting a lot on there. So, like we say, we'll be back with more videos.